All right, friendos. Welcome. It's been a minute, but it's time for everyone's favorite rude hero to return. Welcome to Shadowhack. Oh, well. Confessional booth. Oh, Justin. Jasper. That's for the lady. Those for Alice. He ain't got no B. I am 28. Oingo. We've walked from Tokyo to Shizuoka. That just the same random people just keep following us around. No, totally. It's Thank you. Like, oh. Alchemist's water. I don't know if I got it. I did not get an accelerator. Feels. It's a good to have. No, what's up? Happy fanboy for. All right, time to go to lunch. This music. Penniless Mike. I don't know what that card does, but I'm sure it's probably gonna end up getting me murdered. Okay. Another lottery. Man, throwing it strong. Okay, then. Oh, yeah. That was a tricky one. The party has changed again. What are you doing to that? Shut up. Yuri is just a more aggressive version of Squall. Change my mind. Crater. Hmm? Machines can never produce true art because they can never be horny. The first step in making any piece of art. No, not Yuriko. The main character in this game is named Yuri. Thank you, Miss Ma'am. I'm sorry, there's just something comical about a kid getting pushed while this music is the background music. You got pickpocketed. Time to go beat up some kids at the orphanage. Cool effect on the lights there. Fuck. I hope y'all like this kid. Get it? Because he's an orphan. For being green. To relearn everyone's attack pattern too. Fuck. Every single one of them, as I see. Play this game when I'm not. Holy shit. Hell yeah, I got it. Huh. That's what I get for being greedy. Yeah, it's not like we needed the money. Look at us. Also mildly annoyed that I specifically bought weapons for people that are now not gonna be in the party. Well, what are you gonna do? Also, this music is starting to drive me slightly. Talk to the bartender. I got distracted by my inability to perform any judgment. All right, it's time to go take care of Dad needs smokes. a steal all their stuff. Oh my god, we are. Hell yeah, another lottery ticket. Sell off the demon earrings too. You know, hopefully not fucking it. I can put the party. Yeah, I got my money back. Kind of.
What does that mean?
Dad needs smokes. Wonder what could be happening. Carl. happening to them? Anti-cat powder. Keep it away from him with this party. I assume I'm locked in with this. Honestly, one of the best things ever created for video games was that you purchased equipment. Would you like to equip it? Easy. Thanks, old Carl. I think it's really interesting that they put the time into designing the accessories. Portable machine gun. That's a pistol. Ticket. Femboy Lestat out here trying to get with old Moneybags Dr. Duck. To the orphanage. Jack Butt. That's his name, Jack. Yo, what's up, babe? Damn, he's off. Yay, now I can go back to the inn. Huh. He was watching. Damn this song. Ben. Weird guy. Always reeks of chemicals. Think I got it? Hell yeah. I guess technically I should be using those in control. Going then. If the orphans aren't getting adopted, That was not cool. One sec, let me grab it. Other kids?
Uh-oh. Whoa, kid. Calm it down. Oh no, he's going Super Saiyan. Damn, this is a banger. Symbol hit good. It's almost as if putting that save point inside the mansion cued me in that we'd be going back. Keep horny, lady. Yeah, some rich old pervert. I wonder who that could be, Mion. Place is just open. All right. Well, we didn't really get a chance to explore this. What? I'm sorry, is that man like hanging upside down from the air? Oh, interesting. Wow, that flash badge is gonna beat my ass. That's an enemy from Codelka. Nice, cool. Yeah, we're definitely hitting. Ow.
Yeah, I could use some help here.
Well, that's not his head. Oh, damn, big heals. Jesus. Oh, this turn was fucking brutal. Ow.
Huh.
There we go.
Yeah, I could use some help here.
Now I need to remember what her actual attack looks like. Oh god. Yeah, I should have grabbed some more healing items that restore like 200 MP because my characters are at that spot now. Ah, I do have a decent chunk. For the eagle-eyed viewer, Hallie might be fairly interesting. Come on. Fuck me. Hey, we win. Oh, damn. That was a good one. I don't know why I keep missing the last one, besides the fact that I'm fucking tired. Oh, I have like one left.
Yeah, I could use some help here. Sore?
Hmm. Kick, punch, kick, punch. Oh, dude. Hey, GG, horny lady. Oh, hey, we might finally get water up to mid-level. Those definitely look like switches. E-hole had open. Might be worth grinding out a little bit here too, get some extra just to get up to the mid level. Oh hey, those toy ducks look interesting. I wonder if they'll ever make it back into this game series. Thank you. Things aren't looking too good. Wait a minute, I can't read that. It's because Yuri can't read. Womp. A vulgar looking man is reflected in the mirror. Hey, that's me. Man, they're just like handing out lottery tickets. Oops. Hell yeah. This sounds like, or this looks like Nemeton Monastery all over again. It's too hard to read. 8, 1, 10. I feel that line in my bones. Yep, bacon again. Shit, I already forgot what I was looking for because I'm dumb. I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna unlock this door and then I'm gonna go to bed. I'm exhausted. My eyes are just,
yeah, I can just use some
dried
help
out.
Sore.
And besides, long day tomorrow. Probably gonna be doing some yard work before stream, and then we got a cooking stream. Smokes. On the plus side, we getting them levels that we need for soul energy. U410. All right, friend. I'm gonna call it a night. Yeah. Pretty darn. Hopefully you had a good time with us. Sorry stream got off to a slightly later start. I'll keep y'all in the loop about tomorrow and Sunday. I'll give you the usual rundown. There's the Discord where you can hang out with us, play games tomorrow. It is a community night. Back from the grave. If you haven't subbed to the YouTube, easiest way to keep up with what we got going on the channel. Just a decent time to catch what you miss. I have some moto vlogs that are going to go up. If you're a tea drinker like me, check out the plans we put together with our friends over at Adagio. Proceeds benefiting the Trevor Project. There's my wife's Etsy. She's very talented, very creative. She's got some wonderful stuff for Pride Month with a large portion of those proceeds going to the Trevor Project. She also makes some. Some wonderful ethically sourced bone jewelry. And if you want to support the stream, get yourself some extra cooking boats. There is the old throne wish list. But for now, I'm going to call tonight. We'll find someone to raid. Hope you all had a good one, and we'll catch you tomorrow.